Continuing our discussion of tips for custom wheel service, here are a few more checklist items, courtesy of Coates, that will help ensure that your customers walk away with satisfied service that leads to repeat business. The clamping method can make a difference. When using a rim clamp machine, make sure that soft jaws are in place, adjusted properly, and clean. On a center clamp machine, pedestal top pads can be helpful in preventing damage. Remember, when changing a reverse drop assembly, the wheel is being held by its cosmetic face, so be extra careful. Use assist devices such as bead depressor arms, roller arms, cones, and discs to take the strain off of technicians. Balance with the look in mind. Balancers that have a behind the spoke feature help give the customer's vehicle a cleaner look. This feature determines where the spokes are on the wheel and gives the technician a placement location for the adhesive weight. This solves the imbalance and places the weight out of the view of the onlooker. Adhesive weights are typically preferred for custom applications because they're aesthetically pleasing and prevent damage to the cosmetic face of the wheel. Don't neglect TPMS. Inflation pressures may be different, so TPMS sensors may need to be adjusted or replaced altogether in order to compensate for this. Once complete, make sure to print a new tag or sticker for the door jam so that the customer is aware of any changes in tire pressure and your shop stays legally compliant. Advise customers on caring for their investment. Lastly, customers pay a hefty price for their wheels to stand up, so advise them on what kind of finish their wheels have and how to care for them. Tires for custom wheels are often made of softer components that offer higher levels of traction and cornering grip, which means they may wear more quickly. Let customers know about this early on so that they aren't surprised or disappointed when they need to come back for a new set. I'm Mary Dellavalla, coming to you from the Tire Review Continental Tire Studio at Babcock's Media. Thanks for watching.